Mi aspettavo questa prima domanda.
I was already expecting this first question. Clearly, the absence of Cristiano Ronaldo is surely an important absence for Portugal. He's an extraordinary player of the greatest quality. You know him better than I do. However, I think Portugal has a squad of great quality and has every opportunity to play a great match. One point would be great for us, but it all depends on how we play. If we hit the bar four times and their goalkeeper performs a miracle, one point will be way too short.
Però questo non lo so, lo vediamo poi dopo la partita.